The next question says, latent heat of ice is 80 calorie per gram. A man melts 60 gram of ice by chewing in 1 minute. His power is. Now we know that power is the rate of change of energy in the given time. Now here it is about the melting of a material, that is melting of ice. So we need to use the formula for energy as mass into latent heat of fusion upon the time t. Now in this case the mass given as 60 gram and latent heat of fusion is given as 80 calorie per gram, and the time which is given is 1 minute, which we know is 60 seconds. Now if I try to calculate this, it's very much simple because the gram gets cancelled over here, the 60 gets cancelled over here, so we get the answer as 80 calorie per second. But the answer which is given in the option is in terms of watt, and if you want to calculate the unit of power as watt, we need to convert the calorie into joule, and we know 1 calorie is 4.2 joule, so I can convert this as 80 into 4.2 joule per second, and that is equivalent to approximately as 336 joule per second, which is 336 watt.